Hello everybody, it's me, Pocktail Tops Rex, coming back at you with yet another video you're gonna hate forever. I mean, you're gonna like, you're gonna love forever, and definitely like... forget it, I'm just gonna do my regular intro. Hello everybody, it's me, Pocktail Tops Rex, coming back at you with yet another video you're gonna hate forever, and definitely dislike. What is up? I've just gotten used to that one, and I can't do anything else. The reason it looks so bright out here, I think it looks bright anyways, is because my camera sucks. I'm back to recording on my tablet like I used to back... because I don't have a phone yet. Anyways, so, and its camera is just absolutely awful. So, anyways, that's that, which sucks and should die. But that's fine. There's a car, so I'm gonna do like I'm just texting. Okay, and they are gone. Someone's there. Don't want people to think I'm weird or anything, even though they probably already do. Just because I'm looking at my face, but... gone. Okay, so, yeah, I don't know why I really started this video. I don't have anything important to say, other than I found my tablet. That's cool, and I tried to do this rope workout thing yesterday, where you get this little, like, roll bar, basically, a roaster, my mama called it, and, you get on it, you put your back on it, and then you just, like, roll backwards. I tried doing it, but I must have done it wrong, because my back popped, like, 15 times, and now my back hurts, and it hurts to walk. And another time, I stubbed my toe, and now my big toe hurts, which sucks. So, yeah. Right now, I'm betting that the audio is just flooded, which just sounds of the wind. Oh, it's so cold out here. It's so cold. Yesterday it got to like 70 degrees. What is my hair right now? What? How did it get worse by trying to comb it over? Whatever. And now it's down to 37 with a very strong breeze, so I have to keep switching hands and putting my other hand into my pocket so it warms up. It's cold. Oh, and you know that little pink thing in your eye right there? That's actually, I've heard, don't take me up on this, because I'm probably wrong, but I've heard that's leftover from the evolution of when you were literally a fish. Neato, huh? Oh, Jesus. I'm walking on this thing. Oh, it's so high up, I'm gonna die. Oh, hey, I'm alive. Dang it. I mean, yay. So, don't know what to do. I guess I'll just walk around the neighborhood, basically. Well, not the neighborhood, because this isn't a neighborhood. But, every time I look down at the camera like this, just know that there's people watching. Operation, walk around a bit, commence. Oh, well, okay. I walked by the gas station. This guy looked at me through the window like he was gonna kill me. So I'm just gonna walk the other direction now. Actually, I think I'll just walk back and do that some other day whenever it's warmer. 5 minutes. It's been so long. Give me the dollar.
Did you shut the door?
Oh, so we're trapped?
Gotta go around the front.
Okay, great. Well, say hello to my YouTube channel again.
Hey!
This is my mama. As you know.
We just got locked out.
We just got locked out because the door only opens one way. Or something like that. It doesn't even have a handle out here. That explains a lot. You know, Mom, every time there's been someone else watching, I just do this. I feel like I'm texting. What?
Goofball.
Hey, I'm not the goofball. You're the goofball. No, you. Okay, well, I'm going to turn it off now because I'm about to go inside because it's cold. So, bye, everyone. I hope you enjoyed my video. And we're about to go inside. I don't want people to think that I'm weirder than they already think I am. Okay, Mom, where are we going? Mom? Mom? What path are you leading me down in my life?
Uh-huh.
I'm a young, impressionable 14-year-old boy.
Stop recording everything.
All right, bye.